I so fell in love with the bestie images from Sherry Baldy, and I decided to do a card today, birthday card today, using one of her images. They are so cute. I wanted to buy everything on her Etsy shop. I actually purchased the ones that I bought, I purchased in digi image form, and today I'm using one of her little cuties, and I hope you like. This one is called Cherry Blossom Geisha, and I printed her from my computer and cut her out using the MFT stitched circle stacks die set, and I'm just gonna use my Copics to color her. Isn't she cute? And here we go, hope you like. So this is my image for my card base. I'm going to use some white cardstock in an A2 size card. And for my card front, this aqua cardstock is going to be my base. My card front, I'm sorry. And then I use my Spellbinders scallop circles die set to cut a frame for my image in black cardstock. And for the paper pad, I'm using the Celebrate paper pad from Me and My Big Ideas. I have some pretty patterns in it. I chose this pattern, and I'm going to glue it to the front of the card like so. Then I chose this other pattern, some stripes, and I cut a fishtail end on one end. And I'm just going to glue it like so. Also cut a fishtail piece of black cardstock, and I'm going to lay it like so. Then I used my MFT bracket border die, and I cut small piece of water for a black cardstock for the bottom of my card, like so. And I'm just gonna glue that on. Like so. Then I'm going to glue my main image, like so. She is so adorable. For the sentiment, I used a happy birthday sentiment from Simply Enchanting stamp set from Amy R. And then I used my Stampin' Up! Window Word Punch to punch it out. I love this punch. And I'm just gonna glue it like so. For the inside, I used some of the same paper from the front, the fishtail piece, and a piece of the border at the bottom in black. And then the happy birthday also came from the paper pad and added some sequins. Just going to add some of my Wink of Stella clear brush marker, and that's pretty much my card for today. And I thank you guys for watching, and can't wait to do my next bestie. Bye.